Hey, Beatrice, what's wrong?
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up
what?
Again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk. And he says he's gonna give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and you brought me flowers,
what?
And wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like doomed lovers.
Enough! Okay, I'll get your book back.
Then we can kiss. The cold sores aren't contagious once they start to scab over.
I've got your...
you are. Did you get it?
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it. Much.
Much obliged. That was exactly as I'd expected.
Jimmy Hopkins delivered.
Ah, here we are again. Please get out your sketchbooks. Excellent, Jimmy. Mind if I keep it? Hopkins is dominating!
No sweat.
Tard!
He did hear so much!
Get off me! Get away from me!
You should not have done that! Get back here!
Gosh! I can't believe Lola actually talked to me!
You're beneath my contempt!
I feel trapped here.
Move, nerd!
How original. Call me a nerd. What next? Four eyes? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt
me! All right, you have fun.
What's this? Class president.
Class president, dummy. It says class president.
I know.
That's you?
I'm the most suitable candidate I know.
Yeah, so's your mom.
Yeah, right.
Oh, no!
Don't forget to wipe.
How's the campaign, Ernest?
You'll vote for me, won't you?
Yeah, not a chance.
What if I pay you?
Pay me? Now you're talking.
I always knew I was a born leader.
Yeah, but unless you buy everyone's vote, you're never gonna win. Because they are definitely gonna ruin your speech at the debate.
Oh, unless I had a security manager. Oh, please, please,
I don't
please,
know. Security
please,
managers, they please. Cost a lot of money.
Oh, I have money. I can pay you.
Good. I've always been a politician at heart.
Welcome.
Why do you even try?
I won't mince words, my friends. This school needs
scrawny
help.
Little puke.
Ouch! This is Wait. Intolerable. How
you
many?
You couldn't beat a fly.
Ouch!
Sit on this, you prick.
Brutalized.
Anything.
Ow! Why is this happening?
You want me to beat on you?
I feel your pain, my children.
Ernest, you're a dork.
Excellent job, Ernest.
Careful, wimp.
Do not despair. Salvation is here, my friends.
Dumbass. You suck.
Ow! We will usher in a new era of education.
Give him a chance.
You like this, you prick? I'm gonna make you swallow this.
Gone. Hey, stop it! Lackluster teaching. Gone.
What are you looking at, huh?
Physical education. Gone. Bulwark will be the model for a pure academic curriculum. Money, no
love.
I'm with you, Ernest.
Suck on this.
That sports are more meaningful for your future.
Pansy.
Than decent textbooks and competent teachers.
You suck. I'm gonna kick your ass. I heard you like art class, you brute.
What have sports
I've got your
done for you?
Right here.
Except cause pain and misery.
Loser.
While my opponent may also be more popular.
Hey, you suck.
Good looking and break muscular. And
teacher,
have the attention of the school. Ow! Why is this happening?
Suck on this.
Doesn't have what it takes to be president!
Worthless!
There are some who claim I don't represent the masses.
What's up, maggot?
Let me tell you. I've been beat up just as much as you. Hey, stop it! It's time for change for the better.
Why don't we even try?
A vote for Ernest means a vote for... Ouch! This is intolerable!
Why do you even try?
In closing, remember, a vote for E means a vote for me. Thank you, everyone. Good night.
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
I want a stinking friendship bracelet. Jeez.
I hunger for fish sticks!
I put a costume in your closet. Put it on!
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah. Cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No, of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see. It's Halloween. All the prefects are at some party and the teachers are entertaining, I use that word loosely, the kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on, you'll see. Let's go get Pete. I got him a real nice costume.
Guys, I look like a jerk.
No, don't be a baby.
Having fun?
No, I look like a jerk.
Don't be a wimp.
You're real.
Don't stop! happens, someone gets badly hurt.
Come on, kill each other!
Here's hoping someone gets badly hurt.
Are you hurting yet?
You're both pathetic. Somebody hurt someone. I put a costume in your closet. Put it on.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like... Let's go get Pete. I got him a real nice costume.
He wants to be handicapped.
I keep imagining myself in charge of a large empire.
Out of my way!
I can't believe I switched my meds again. You're both pathetic. Somebody hurt someone. It's like watching dogs mate. Don't push me.
Guys, I look like a jerk.
You're gonna roll!
No, I look like a jerk. The Fibonacci.
Destroy! Destroy!
How did mommy call me?
Have you ever liked...
Mama would like that.
Can you help me, sir?
Let's do this.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I'm hungry for some action.
I wonder if I'll ever hit someone so hard their hair will come off. Maybe if I concentrate real hard, I can make a top come off.
Excuse me.
Have you been...
Jimmy, buddy, I need your help.
All right.
Cool, thanks.
I'm gonna feel bad about this tomorrow.
I'm so hard on everyone around me, but I never judge myself.
Jeez,
no one even breathes anymore. It's like everyone's happy to be dancing.
Why would you do such a thing?
Jimmy, could I ask your help?
Okay, I'm in.
Oh, many thanks.
Look out!
So, have you ever tasted Edna's cookies? So they think I'm just so fucked, do they?
Jimmy, I need your help.
Sounds stupid. Okay.
Thanks.
Look, I hate to ask, but I need your help, man.
Yeah, all right, let's do it.
Thanks a lot. Oh! Typical!
I'm done.
Can't wait.
Thank you.
here comes your pound cake!
Come on!
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump, and then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later. Get over here, you little mutt.
Hey, what are you doing with Chester? Out of my face! You like that, chump? Do ya?
Here you go, boy. How about a little trick for a treat? Yum, 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 yum.
That's gross.
Let's go to the teacher's lounge. You lead on.
Have you ever dressed
Give it
all...
up!
What's that thing on your head?
I think I threw those pants out last year.
Don't worry, it'll be funny.
Okay, get ready!
What the devil is going on out here? Oh, God damn, kid!
I'm good, what can I say?
I hear the sounds of an evildoer. Oh! Gotta be someone to beat.
You get dressed in the dark today?
People leave stuff lying around everywhere.
Ooh, that happened. Awesome. I got caviar on my... The other day, I wore a sweater that was a year old. I am going to beat you now! You're coming with me! Ugh.